Okay, we're heading into Windsor on the 401. Says slow traffic ahead, prepare to stop. Heard the protest was broken up at about 8:30 this morning, so we're gonna go check it out, see what's going on. It's almost 11 o'clock now. This video is not live. You will see it probably about an hour or two after I make it. It's Sunday, February 13th, almost 11 o'clock. Okay, so police have it blocked off at EC Row here. Can't even get into town here. This is here on Church Line. Our only option is to take the EC Row. We'll take the Dominion Boulevard exit. Northwood Street. Okay, that is here on Church Road we're coming up to now. It's open here. Make a right turn, head towards the bridge. If you look to the left here, that's where the police had it blocked. So this is all open here now. We're heading to the bridge. The Ambassador Bridge is right in front of us, Windsor, Ontario. It is 11 o'clock, February 13th right now. There's a police officer there blocking access from Malden Road. Here on Church is closed behind us by EC Row, but it was open coming through Northwood. Approaching Totten Street, and this is where it's closed off. Your own church is closed off at Totten. So we're gonna make a right turn here on Totten, the back street here. There.
We're just letting people know. I'm sure you're probably looking down, seeing a lot of police action down there. And what's happening is that they're removing vehicles in relation to the protest under the Trespass Property Act. There's some issues going on, so just to give you some heads up, okay?
Okay.
So are you going into job, are you, or is that...
No, just recording what's happening here.
Okay, wonderful. So, as part of the trespass, if you're not actually using this private property for business, it will become an issue, okay? Just so you know.
Okay, right, thank you. Great.
Good day.
You too. All right, guys, you heard him. If we're not using this private property here for shopping, it will become a trespass issue. So we're gonna go buy some gas or go buy some food at Freshco, I don't know. Take off her flag, maybe.